did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like...
Here we are.
Advancing! Intruder!
Say.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Give me some pressure! Roger that!
I got it!
We got him! Oh, kill her already!
Cover me!
Croft is operating against us at every turn. Someone put a fire in her. Lord Croft was too bookish to possess any true resolve. He was a coward. His daughter is something different. I almost gave an order today that no man should kill Croft but me. I fear she is starting to cloud my judgment.
Illness. It's ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off, getting lost in memories, lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift.
I underestimated our enemy. Elias is now dead because of my fool's errand, and my father has not been seen in 2 days. We would need to be at our full strength to resist Trinity, but it seems the killing blow was dealt before the fight even began. We have the armor of our faith, but what good is it against... thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar. The base is similar to arrowheads found in America. The technique...
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the Forum of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man
Thank you. These ruins hide much. You cannot dig too deep or too fast.
The men are trying to be cautious.
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience for it.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there...
We are all expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
We've reached the lower level, but we have another problem. We've lost our rear guard.
Define lost, Commander.
No radio contact, no visual contact, just
then
gone.
Then proceed without them.
That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. Unnecessary risk.
Can you achieve your goal without them?
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
My men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now!
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is, how misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be left.
Of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place, but I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me, and maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything, and as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Are still full. If I could ignite them, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
Month I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
Advancing! Hostile spot!
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use some of the fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. More weak fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Dylan! Dylan! Shit! Morse! Dylan's gone!
We got incoming!
There! Give me cover and fire! Light her up! She's late!
Got a man down!
Dylan! Dylan! Shit! Morse! Dylan's gone!
What? No fucking way! He's...
Apply! Contact! Fucking fire!
Just you and me!
Find a Greek fire vessel first. Looks like they were always prepared for war. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. vessels. So many of them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Still spin. Way. Got to be more weak fire vessels I can use. Way. Another vessel. Looks like I'll need another vessel.
Alive just a minute ago, and...
Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here with them!
Stow it. Follow protocol and stay alert. We'll all make it out of here.
They're here!
need another vessel. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Find a Greek fire vessel first.